All right, this is section two of the women's 400 meter hurdles. Jade Fawn in lane six, running for UT Arlington. Apparently the gal with her hand up in the air is very good at this.
For lane four, Orad has made up the stagger already on her teammate. Orad, a two-time state champion in 300-meter hurdles from Roger Edgerton High School. Come on to set the school record here at the 400 hurdles at Wichita State and accomplish some great things nationally and internationally. Orad in lane four. Freshman Taylor Thomas in lane five. This appears to be in second place. Orad in the lead, Thomas in second, then Vaughn in third. Abby Orad of Wichita State.
There you go, Jane.
Thank you.